Hold up. Hey, good evening. Today is July 31st, 2024. I had an amazing day with my mom and some other friends, colleagues, and my mom's clients, and also my own friend. Yeah, it was a very relaxing and fun day for me. I also wrote lots of journals. Yeah, in the afternoon while my mom was talking to her client friend. And this morning I drove my mom and her colleagues to Changsha, and then I just went to a mall. Actually, I sat there for about an hour and I wrote lots of journals, and then I met up with my friend. We had lunch and talked for like an hour. It was a really great day for me. Yeah, I'm just so happy. I also talked to another friend at dinner. A client friend who's older than me. Yeah, it's a blessing. Yeah, I really enjoyed the conversations I had with people. Oh man, just a few words can't really summarize everything that happened and everything we actually talked about. There's no way that we can do that, right? I don't have that time to do that right now. It's currently 8:32 in the evening. Today is, yeah, I already said, it's the last day of this month, and it will be August 1st tomorrow. Okay, without further ado, I'm doing my meditation now, and then I go to sleep. Yep. Thank you for everything. I'm so grateful. I could totally sit longer. Yeah, I said that many times. I've said that so many times, but I just didn't take the time. I think, you know, the time that I spent on the pillow trying to fall asleep was meditation as well, you know. But it wasn't carved out time meditation, which could be different. All right, man. My heart gravitates towards longer lengths of meditation, like half an hour, 1 hour, or even longer, 2 hours. I could totally do that. I could totally pull that off. But at the same time, I want to document and share with people. I think it's something worth to be shared. I need a different camera for that. This camera can record up to 30 minutes and it will just shut itself off from overheating. Okay, I'm going to sleep now.